Okay, so I know Steven Universe future is dark, but maybe Steven Universe future is getting a little bit too dark.